was sitting in a bar, tired as a bat. But up walked to me an old alley cat. He looked at me and said, "My son, cheese and crackers, anyone?" I said, "No, I don't like 'em. No, I don't like 'em. No, I don't like 'em. That's why I said no." Now my friend got sick. They put him in the bed. The doctor looked at him, and this is what he said: "Cheese and crackers, anyone?" I said, "No, I don't like 'em. No, I don't like 'em. No, I don't like 'em. That's why I said no." The boy was still at home. That's before I started to roam. Every time the dinner bell, I could hear my daddy yelling, "Cheese and crackers, anyone?" I said, "No, I don't like 'em. Crackers, anyone?